My Own Backyard project came about as a foundation grant idea that I had, and it would be where students would have to explore their city and find a statue, find a park, find a building that is interesting to them, and take a photo of it, and then they would base an acrylic painting on that. But I wanted them to have the opportunity to learn how to use oil paints, and so that was another big part of the grant, getting those, getting some different brushes, and then being prepared to teach them those skills. I think the students' personalities kind of came out with what they chose. A lot of them didn't go downtown. I believe the students went above and beyond. I don't know if it was because they were excited about a new medium or if they were excited about doing something that really meant something to them, but they exceeded my expectations. Projects like this could not be done without the help of the Broken Arrow Foundation. Anytime we get an opportunity to do something really above the top, it makes the kids, I think, feel like they are special, which they are. But it really helps out so much when we don't have to worry and scrimp and save and try to find ways to fund this type of a project. And so I am so thankful for the foundation.